is my family covered under my auto insurance?
Sorry to say, under most insurance policies in Ohio, they probably don't. If you're at fault and your close family members are in the car, generally there's an exclusion that doesn't allow them to bring a claim. It's called the intra-family exclusion. Most insurance companies are very sensitive to fraud, and well, they should be. It keeps our premiums down when there aren't such claims. But when somebody is in a car and they have a broken arm because their husband caused an accident, there's no fraud or collusion there. Nobody wants a broken arm. But most companies in Ohio simply will not provide that. However, there are three or four companies that don't have an intra-family exclusion. So when you go to talk to your insurance agent, if that's important for you, ask them to insure you through one of those companies. We think it's a very important coverage to have, particularly if you have small children.